The fourth ranking event of the snooker season is due to get underway with the fourth edition of the Indian Open. With the event missing a number of star names, including Pankaj Advani, it gives Shaun Murphy, former world snooker champion who finished the past two events as the runner-up, a great opportunity to win the title.
So there's 64 of the world's best snooker players are here in India this week to compete for the Indian Open. That means it's going to be very, very difficult. The standard of play will be very, very high. You're going to see lots of big breaks, some great tactical exchanges, and some very exciting play. I've come here, I'm trying to win the tournament. That's what I've come for. I haven't come for second place, third or fourth. I want to win. But that's very, very hard.
Murphy named John Higgins and Stuart Bingham as his strongest competitor.
I'd say the hardest competitors in the event will be the higher ranked players. I think Stuart Bingham, I think John Higgins, and I think, you know, all the rest of the top players that are here will make this tournament very, very difficult. But, you know, if I can get myself in a good place, if I can control my own emotions and make good decisions, then I have a great chance.